Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today is a great day because I am at my mother's place in Kerala. So behind there's a farm. We are going to go in that farm and pluck vegetables and explore the vegetables. Come with me. And fruits. This is a nutmeg tree. So you can see, I'll show the fruit. The fruit of the nutmeg, inside it there is a seed. It has a peel kind of thing, so it is used to make masalas and used to put in curries. So it's not ripe, so it should break on its own, then only it gets that red color. So let's go to the next. This is a huge home planted spinach. It's not brought from outside. It's planted here. Pure. It's really healthy. So next, we are going to see the bitter gourd. It's really bitter. And it's a climber. So we have gave it a support in the nets. So it will grow. And the fruit will come down. So it's not yet to pluck it. Now look there. There's a well. There's a well. It's really deep inside it. And it has a bucket to look. Can you see the rope? The bucket is really deep inside. Now let's go to the next. Banana tree. It's really huge. It has a really huge leaf. And this is first the banana is like this. Then honey comes. You can even drink it. It's really yummy. Then after that it becomes banana. It does not become first only banana. Look. It's not ripe. It's not yet to eat it. It's only used to put in curries and all. Right now like this. And guys, look here. What is this tree called? Can you tell me what is this tree called?
Coconut tree.
This is a huge coconut tree. Can you see that leaves of that tree? Coconut tree. So it's used to, that stem of that leaf is used to burn, means like you put it in fire and make it more. And this is a huge coconut tree. Now maybe you cannot see it. It has a like a wood root in under the ground. And coconuts, it's not still the season. So let's go to the plant. This is a, can you tell me what is this?
Cochlea.
Cochlea. Okay, did I pronounce it?
Yes.
Cochlea. So there are many. We can pluck it actually, but I am not plucking it right now. So there is one, two, and this is also a climber like bitter gourd. So we gave it again net to it. So that's the end, guys. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe, and press the bell icon beside it. And don't miss to watch my all videos. Bye.